7. Alright, so we gotta go back up. Yeah, I seriously don't remember that guy. Oh! Where are those stairs at? This way. I don't really remember. This priest has something good to say, because there's a lot of farting around to get to him. Yeah, let's try that again. Hey, it's one of my buddies. Thought this was the female ward. Alrighty, I guess I'm going back this way. Jump, do I? I thought that I just send up. I'll take the battery, but really want to go light the stairs. I'm not quite sure how I'm supposed to get up here. Through. I didn't expect to fall through a floor. Door. The hell was that? That battery. Just did a circle. Oh, come on now. Oh no, it's pecker dudes. Before they'll catch up to me. Looks like I get a do-over. No, I didn't make that the first time. Somebody had an accent. Beloved camera. Find it. Where'd it go? A twist. Certainly makes you be a lot quieter and careful without your camera. Jesus! Good Lord. Came this way. Didn't see anything. He's not trying to kill me. Oh, fuck, there's one there too. Give you just enough light. Can't grab it. Holy crap. Ah. Alrighty. It feels like somebody's gonna jump out at you. Guy's gonna be in good shape by the end of this. Yes, the fingers. a long jump. Well, that's lovely. Wonderful. This dude. Got no knives.
Only one way out. Only one way.
Ooh. He doesn't really have a face for camera.
How do you know you're not a patient?
I don't know. I gotta be everywhere. Slam it. Crap. Oh, what the hell? Back at square one here. Yeah. Not. Genic engine.
key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Friends! Children! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming!
The
I'm coming!
Theater.
We are at the end of episode 7, and I hope you enjoyed the non-stop horror that this asylum has to offer. Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This is Chris from Talon Gaming, signing out.